Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lola Sagini. Guys, don't mind my voice. I'm a bit of a situation. But yes, if you haven't already subscribed, make sure you subscribe, like, share, comment. Today, you guys know I'm in love with fashion. Even like my channel is all about fashion, lifestyle, and travel. So today, one of my friends from school, Maze, you know, make sure you keep your friends in school. So he's opening a shop, as you can see behind me. It's called Fathia Apparel. Today is a grand opening, so this is what this vlog is about, and I guess you enjoy it. Make sure you tell everyone to watch it, and make sure you also come and check out their shows. And also find them on Instagram and Facebook. As you can see, Facebook is Fathia Apparel, and Instagram is Fathia_apparel. So make sure you comment on their pictures, like their pictures, follow, tell people to follow, you know, support a brother.
Welcome to Fathia Apparel. It's a pleasure. Today is the grand opening. Welcome all. We have Modesty and Elegance clothing. We have Abayas. We have Jalabiyas. It's such a pleasure. My name is Muhammad Ali and I'm the marketing director. So why the name Fathia? My mom's name is Fathia, and in Arabic, Fathia means victory. So it's all about success. We're celebrating the ladies mainly, you know, who are all about modesty and elegance, you know. Who appreciate fashion but in a modest way. So who said you can look fly in a boy? Who said you can look fresh in a hijab? You can look good and you can still be respected and you can respect yourself. So come and shop and welcome to Fathia Apparel.
My name is Asma and welcome to Fathia Apparel. We have hijab, we have shoes, we have makeup, we have boy boys, we have clothes for play, kanzus for the boys. Welcome to Fathia Apparel!
Fathi Apparel grand opening today. Mm-hmm. Next Gen Mall, come through.
Karibuni, nini wote. I was at the food court. The food court has so many options. Like right now, I never tried a taco. Must try a taco. And some juice that has kiwi fruits in it.
We land university.
Man, keep your friends from uni, man.
Yours, junior, school. You gotta go to school. You gotta go to school because you'll see one day, not even far, but actually, if you apply what you learn in school, you can actually make it. You go to school, but the problem is, guys, our parents, our parents, they tell you, go to school and get a job. Go to school so you can get a good job, you know. But that's not always the case. Because sometimes you can go to school and get a good job, and you'll be employed by someone who never went to school. You can start a business. You can be your own boss. Of course, employment is very important because it gives you experience and you get to work with different people. You know how to work, you become disciplined. I'm not saying employment, I'm employed myself. So I'm saying like, work hard and start now. You should have started yesterday, in fact, but just start now. And how do you start? By actually preparing yourself mentally first. You know that you're able. You know, the problem is sometimes you even doubt your own self. Never doubt yourself. If you tell yourself you can do it, you can actually do it. You know, so believe in yourself and you're gonna get that well.
Guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you guys come and check them out too. This place is just, hey, if you're looking for the nice kimonos, you know, this is the place to be. So yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Bye, guys.